Thank you for continuing to watch our weekly update here on our podcast. Let me just describe the main legislation we're working on in the Senate this week. It's the Military Construction Appropriation Bill. This bill contains funds for each of the various military facilities in New Mexico, the three Air Force bases, Cannon Air Force Base, Holloman Air Force Base, and Kirtland Air Force Base. In addition, there's funding in there for the National Guard and some funding for White Sands Missile Range as well. These are improvements that the military has requested, and we have supported strongly. And it's important to our state to maintain these facilities in a modern, very usable condition. In addition to the military construction funding in this bill, there's also funding for the veterans programs. In particular, there's a $5 billion increase in funding for the Veterans Administration generally. That's part of a long-term, a five-year plan to provide $25 billion of extra funding for the VA to meet the needs of returning veterans particularly. The post-9/11 GI Bill, which we passed a few months ago, is not part of this legislation, but it's also very important to our veterans and is a very major step forward. It allows veterans coming back from Iraq and Afghanistan the same types of benefits and level of benefits that people coming back from the Second World War had. In addition to this, of course, we're still preparing to debate the health care reform bill here in the Senate. The House passed a version of that bill this last weekend. The Senate has been waiting for the Congressional Budget Office to give us specific numbers as to the cost of the legislation so we can be sure that it does not add to the federal deficit. And we will bring up a different version of the bill from what the House passed, begin debate on that probably in the next week or so. But that gives you some idea of what we're working on. I hope you find this interesting. Thanks again for watching.